Welcome to Cambridge Public Health. I'm Carol Brayne, co-director.
Welcome, I'm John Clarkson. I'm a professor of engineering design in the Department of Engineering, University of Cambridge. I'm director of the Cambridge Engineering Design Centre and co-director of Cambridge Public Health. Cambridge Public Health, for me, is something is different, but only because of where I'm coming from. So I have a long track record of working in industry and within the university in health and care. So if I take an engineering hat or technology hat, Cambridge Public Health is how do we bring engineering systems technology thinking to bear on challenges to do with public health and sustainability?
We're organised into research activity, capacity building and impact. And in the research area, we have five pillars of research: ageing and life course, inequalities, sustainability, public mental health and global health. And for example, the ethical angles on early detection of dementia is just one illustration where it's vitally important that we bring disciplines together to think about how we generate evidence, making sure the evidence is appropriate for the population, for current and future populations.
If you feel you have any interest whatsoever in public health in whatever form, make contact with us and come and find people who have common interests but maybe come from very different parts of the university. And the conversations you'll be able to have, the discussions, the interest you'll get from people, the things you'll learn, the insights will come from those cross-boundary conversations. So whatever your interest might be, don't feel in any way you shouldn't be coming to talk to us. We'd welcome you to come and have a discussion and find out the magic that there is when we bring these different disciplines together.